Hello! Today I'll be doing a plan with me for November 18th to I think 24th or 23rd on my classic planner. I'll be using these stickers I downloaded the printable from, I forgot the name, but the link will be down below. Again, I'll be putting this printable Etsy shop down in the link below. So first, let me put this away, and then I'll start with grabbing two sheets of paper that I print by myself at home. So here are two sheets of paper. I'll be starting off with pencil drawing first, as always, because I won't be making mistakes with a sharp pencil. Let me grab the ruler. Let's see, what shall I do for this weekly plan with me spread? Me spread, the pages are bigger. I am allowed to fit more things and have more space in between. So let's spread this. Approximate box spaces are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 for height. Another. There. And I'm gonna leave this down here blank for maybe for the to-do or some random sticker. So I like this quote. I'm gonna put this page the same thing because this is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then I can put go over this same thing. And then maybe I could also put the Sunday. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. So this is the spread. So now, since I have all the lines did, I'll be using my Muji pen, as always, to draw in the lines. Of course, you do not need to use a ruler to make these lines, but I like straight lines, so I'm gonna use a ruler. Also gonna do the other side. Oops, I didn't even notice this is crooked. I think that's why I use pencil first. When you realize there's a mistake, but either way, in pen you could also fix things with whiteout stickers, washi tape, and then hair. Now let's move on to using these stickers. So Monday I'll use this, and then I'll do it on the side. So Tuesday, and then Wednesday. That's done. Let me do this side too. This is Thursday. Let me erase this line. And then Friday. And then maybe let's put this past weekend. Because since the classic has more space than the mini, I can put the weekends together. And that side is done also. I'm gonna put a line. Maybe this much. So this that could be my to-do list. Let's close these boxes up. Let's see from which side, let's see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's close these boxes off. And then let's count 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm using a dot grid, so if you guys can't see it, it's a dot grid. And let's close off this side. Where should I put these stickers? This very cute scarf. I'm gonna put it right over here. And then I'm gonna put to do here. I'm gonna try to copy the font on these stickers. You can use a pencil first, but I'm just gonna wing it. Like I said, it doesn't have to be perfect. But of course, if you like it perfect, then you guys can do it in pencil first. This to-do has like a mandatory to-do or something that important right here, and then I'm gonna outline the box and the number ruler. I'm gonna follow the dark grid around it. There. And then we use this gray from Tombow and 95. Yes. Oh, do a drop shadow. I'm also gonna do a drop shadow for these weekly boxes. That's pretty okay. Onto this side. Okay, now I'm gonna do the to-do for all the boxes. So this is the completed to-do list side. So there are some more stickers I can add. I could add this month over here. Put it down here. And then I could put in the month, which is November. 18th to the 24th. Thanks for watching.